Funny, though. Just to be safe, I wore a pad the rest of that week, but there was never any more blood. I love the changes to my voice, though. Glad I'm over that awkward stage where it kept cracking. There's a deep roughness to it now, almost something like a growl, low and bass-toned. I can sound dangerous now if I have to, which is good. I don't know why that would be necessary. I don't know why. I know it's a good thing, but it's good that I can warn people if it comes down to it.